Are you a lazy slob who hates to work and sits around all day? Me too. I mean, really, is this episode over yet? It's nap time. Hey everyone, Laci Green here for DNews. Some have called the onset of the 21st century the couch potatoification of America. Yes, that is scientific terminology. There's so much to do and see in the world, and you can do it all from the comfort of your own sofa, or office chair, or wherever you happen to be sitting. Now, a new study is saying, hey, the fact that you sit on your butt so much may not be just because of lifestyle changes of the modern world. It might actually be because of your genes. This is some of the first hard evidence that some people may in fact be predisposed to laziness. It's the excuse to sit around that we've all been hoping and waiting for. A study was recently published in the American Journal of Physiology. Scientists at the University of Missouri basically monitored a bunch of rats and then sorted them into two groups based on how much physical activity the rats did on their own. One group was the super runners and the other was the couch potatoes. Then each group was isolated so they could only breed with their own kind. They bred the rats for 10 generations, and what did they find? The offspring of the super runners were willfully running an average of 10 times longer every day than the couch potato group. Now, to be sure it was actually genetic, they looked at things like mitochondrial content in the muscle cells, got to check in on how the powerhouses are running. They also looked at the rat's body composition. In the end, they pinned 36 genes that may influence couch potato behavior, narrowed down from 17,000. Now they gotta figure out which genes exactly, and of course, if this applies to humans, which sounds like a lot of work, if you ask me. The study draws up that age-old question, right? Nature or nurture? Am I lazy because I'm hardwired for it, or am I lazy because that's the lifestyle I was brought up with, because I lack discipline, or because I just really don't care? As we discover that a lot of these traits may in fact start in our genes, how much of said laziness is related to factors that are in my control? I ask because I feel like, in my heart of hearts, I'm just so unbelievably lazy. But I force myself not to be lazy. I hate every minute of it, but I still do it. Is that nature or nurture? So peeps, are you a couch potato or a super runner? Tell me about it down below, and I'll catch you next time with more DNews. Bye-bye.